Hi, my name is Ingomar Krohn. I'm a PhD student at Warwick Business School. In general, a PhD is about the topic you're passionate about. For me, finance is an interesting area because the environment is constantly changing. We've seen in the financial crisis that suddenly everything we knew appears not to hold anymore, and that we have to rethink our theories, and we get new data and we are able to test our new theories. Doing a PhD in finance at WES is really helpful because WES, or Warwick in general, is well recognized. Once you drop the name WES, especially in finance, people know what you're talking about and they associate that with great research. So the PhD is a 4 years program. In finance, you're attending modules in the area of economics, so you're covering macroeconomics, econometrics, and microeconomics, as well as finance-related topics such as corporate finance, asset pricing, or market microstructure. And then you have the opportunity to follow your research interests. WES has a large PhD community. It's a great opportunity to share your ideas, to discuss your research topic, and to get criticism and new ideas from research fellows as well, because they're usually in the same situation as you are. You share the same difficulties, but you usually also share the same achievements. After my PhD, I plan to stay in academia to work for another world-leading institution to conduct research in international finance. If you do a PhD here, you have all opportunities you want. You're not only limited to the UK, you can actually go and apply everywhere in the world.